2 years ago in Paris, the world turned a corner when we signed the Paris Climate Accord, finally putting us on a path to end climate pollution. And today, we're launching the Zero Carbon Act as part of that wider plan. It's a proposed new law to really deal with climate change here in New Zealand. Now that may sound nerdy and technical to you, and it is, but the long story short of it is, we're going to put less pollution into our atmosphere by changing the way we generate power and run our big industries. It's going to be transformative. It's going to affect all of us, changing the way we live, making it quicker and cleaner to get around our cities, lowering our power bills, and leaving us with an environment that we're actually proud to pass on to our children and our grandchildren. It'll lead to new jobs and new industries and a better quality of life. This issue is so important to all of us, and we'd love to have your feedback on this new act, on how it can be the best it possibly can be. Don't miss out on being a part of it. Together, we're going to make climate change history.